Come here, crazy crop duster here. Well, go, he came under them power lines. This is Fort Union Trading Post. Gotta be arrowheads around here. Look out there. I'm not going in there. I just want to take a picture of that. Later. There's another fort I'm going to go check out. Later. This one don't have the fort left on it, but Fort Buford. I'll get this on here and see if we can read it later. I'm going to come out here one of these days. I'm sure there's no artifacts here, but I don't know if that's a cemetery or where. I'll go over one of these days. I'm only 20 miles where I'm staying right now. About 6:30, these places close up around here. Yeah, that's a cemetery over where I see a sign. The sign said Sitting Bull came out here a lot. All my neon neighbors, they like what I play. That didn't help the Indian War none. For the white man it did, I guess. Later, folks. I'm gonna try to go arrowhead in tomorrow. This is 18th of August. 77 degrees here where I'm at. Later. Here I am back on the Missouri River that's dammed up here. In North Dakota. Found another spot that I could get down to and it's all sand. I'm just kind of looking around here. Race going on. I was listening to it on satellite radio. But I see some rocks down there. I'm going to go look around, see if I can find something. I ain't found nothing since I've been here except that one deal the other day that I really don't think is anything. That looked like it was worked on a little bit on the edges. But anyway, I'm going to look around here. And man, this area up here where I'm at, I'm parked up on top of this hill here, but man, it looked like a good place for a camp back thousands of years ago. Big open valley back behind me. Anyway, one of these days I'll find something up here, I'm hoping. Find anything else or anything of interest, I'll share another video later. Okay, folks, I don't know if I can see this or not, but I may have found my first piece out here. I don't know if it's broke or not. I don't know if I even got it in the screen or not. I'm going to zoom in. Might just be a chip. Let's go look at it. But I think it's definitely worked on. I don't even know if I got this thing in here. My first... Man, that looks like a little arrowhead for sure. By golly, look here. My first North Dakota point, little bird point looks like. All right, I was starting to think I was wasting my time out here, but man, I'm up here on the Missouri River, about 35 miles east of Williston, North Dakota, and I finally found something. Of course, this is only my second or third time out, but look at there. There's something. Alrighty, I almost thought about turning around. I've only went about 9¼ mile. Came off that hill about that bend up there. So they have been here. And that is translucent too. as heck. It ain't much, but man, I hope I got this in the thing because I can't see. Anyway, there it is, first one. North Dakota, first find. Later, hopefully I find another one.